Show me something good, Mike.
All right, here we go. From Jake Lustig, we have Selección Artenom. This is beautiful stuff from El Pandillo Distillery. And then we have this mess. I haven't even opened this. I've wanted to taste this for so long. Don Amado. This is a mezcal made in I believe
pretty
it's...
pretty bottle, too.
Yeah, look at that hammered look. This is a rustic mezcal, so I can't wait to share these.
What did Rick call Lustig?
Lustig is the... Jake is the Nick Fury of tequila.
Way to go, Nick Fury.